All my artwork is about sculpture and painting and drawing. To move from art to product, you have to keep in mind what is the responsibility of a product designer, what is the responsibility of the product, and what is the responsibility of a light company like VIBIA. So we are extremely excited about this result. The use of LED technology helped a lot in a few ways. One is to keep on using very thin wires that we have developed for that, because the LED does not need a very large diameter of copper to run the current. So that is the main issue is that. And the second is that the very small dimensions of the light emission unit and the light quality that we wanted permitted us to stay in this very fine and refined proportions. The light is dimmable, and the reflector or the diffuser is made out of glass, pressed glass and machined, which gives a great light output and a great light quality. I see the collaboration as a long-lasting relationship. It's not something that I come, I pop in, do a thing, do a product and disappear and come again 10 years later. We talk a lot, first on the metaphoric level, on the idea level, on the concept level, then on the, we started sketching it, and when we sketch, we have to see it, sketch in real size and in full scale. Then we work on the techniques, and we exchange about it, and I push this way, and they pull that way, and vice versa. So it's like a love affair. It's like cooking. It's like having a restaurant, and you cook together, and then you sit there, and you have the dish, and you go, no, not exactly, and you cook again, and so it's a really good experience. It's an experience. It's beyond developing product. Thank you.